I'm John Daniel and you watch it Survive. Today our people speak for an open mic.
We are here on a walk organized by District 2. The purpose of the walk is basically to sensitize students to the importance of physical activities. As you know, St. has a serious problem with chronic non-communicable diseases. And we cannot always fight those with medication, but instead it is better that we resort to healthy lifestyles. And one of the cheapest ways to fight chronic non-communicable diseases is to exercise constantly, eat foods that are healthy and foods that nourish the body. And today this walk, quite apart from getting children ready for the many sporting activities that have been organized and brought them to, it is also geared towards raising consciousness and sensitizing students to the importance of healthy living at an old age.
Yes, as a parent, I must say it's a very good initiative that the government is doing for those children right now, supporting sport. I applaud Mr. Edwards for being present today. It is a very good thing. And I just wish more of the district throughout the entire place of St. Lucia, you understand, can do the same thing. It is good for them. In fact, they should do that every 3 months in the year. They should do that for the kids and whatsoever. It helps boost their morale, help them support themselves. Okay, thank you.
I just want to pick up the Samarian family. I have here with me the head of sports at SMC, Mr. Gimri Lewis, doing a fantastic job. Just tell them, you know, when is the date for sports this year?
Yeah, sports will be held on the 2nd of March. We always try to better what we have did in the previous year. We're hoping that this year is going to be way better than last year. And we're encouraging all old boys to come out and support the various houses.
A lot of old boys are excited. A guy came from America yesterday, he's coming down, so I think they're excited about that, the old boys.
Big up to all the old boys, and we all congregate.
Yes.
And right. March 2nd.
And may the best house win.
Tapo House.
We're walking to?
We are walking from the Camille Henry School across by Carmen Rene, up the hill, by Cultural Center, down by Bethel, and we come back again by the district office.
How many schools there?
There are 67 schools in the district.
Happy New Year, everybody. Have a blessed day. Good morning. Love you, St. Lucia.
Yeah, in St. Lucia, I noticed that the politicians making a mockery out of democracy. And it's telling the people put their foot down and let them respect democracy.
Yes, morning. It's very disappointing when you hear a parent come on the TV and expect to download it on the teachers at the HES for what the children do and the punishment they get. I find that's wrong. I was raised in the old school, but that's very wrong. You cannot condemn the teachers for that. You're encouraging the children to do nonsense. If they were at school, they're supposed to be in the books, not having time to do TikTok and all that kind of rubbish. Then you want to condemn the teachers for punishing the children. It's not right. It's not right. We the parents are encouraging the children to do all the nonsense. And then tomorrow we're going to say, the children are the youth.
It's a wrap on Survive with me, John Daniel, today at St. Lucia Street, and that will bring you back to our studio.